So we have talked before about what meditation is and what you can gain from meditation. Now let's talk a little bit more about what is the actual technique of meditation like. So there are several different techniques of meditation. In fact, there are many of them. In the Dhammakaya meditation technique, or the meditation technique that is known as the technique of the middle way, we practice, first of all, in this way, by relaxing the mind and the body. So you can relax your body by doing a body scan, relaxing every single muscle in your body, and then you can also relax your mind. Tell yourself that there's nothing to worry about the past and the future. And then the next step is that you actually guide your mind to one single object. You could guide your mind to the center of the body. Where is the center of the body? It's two finger widths above the navel, in the exact center point of the body. This is the place where you guide your mind to. Now, whenever you are distracted, you simply return your mind to this object. This is what we do in meditation, which requires patience, and what is important, it requires a certain even-mindedness. What does that mean? That means you allow your thoughts to be. When they get a little distracted, you allow that to happen, just as long as you just stay connected with the center of the body. Whenever you have completely forgotten about the center of the body, then you simply return to the center of the body again and again, and you will find it becomes easier and easier. This is the technique in a nutshell.